Hello everyone, welcome back to another episode of Let's Play Kingdom Hearts 2. I'm your host GrandPyromania, and on the last episode, Jack tried taking our Keyblade, but unfortunately the Keyblade rejected him. And we also took down Death. A snot-nosed kid took down the Grim Reaper. That's always fun. So in this episode, we are going to return to Olympus Coliseum! Well, the coast is clear. No sign of the nobodies or the heartless. For now, anyway. What's that? The Underdrome. Fiends of the underworld once clashed there, battle after battle. But Zeus didn't like the senseless violence, so he locked the place up, and let his son do the same exact thing every single day after that. How did it get unlocked? Some fool must have broken the seal. What an idiot. Ho-ho! Where are you going, Oron? We should catch up. You know, get a coffee sometimes at Starbucks. Oh, keep late bucks. If you need something to do, go help your friends.
Hey.
Herc, you feeling any better?
Well, same routine. Wonder Boy here thinks his hero days are over, and Phil thinks it's all in his head.
Gorsh, Herc, we know you're a hero.
That's right. Blunder Boy. How could you mope on a momentous day like today? The Underdrome's back, and you are gonna fill the stands. After all, your fans won't settle for anything less than a certified hero. I mean, if you're not up to it, you could always just, lose.
I bet you'd like that.
Excuse me? Hey, I'm not a selfish guy. I'm not like those high and mighty snobs up on Olympus. I stand for the masses, and have I got a massive idea. The games, ladies and gentlemen, are back. Yours truly, Hades, the one and only Lord of the Dead, brings you the Ultimate Games to celebrate the reopening of the Ultimate Coliseum. We'll finally answer the age-old question, who deserves the title Ultimate Hero? These games are gonna settle the debate once and for all. The winner reigns supreme. Of what? You guessed it, the Hades Cup! And I assure you that the great Hercules will be there, otherwise... you'll never see your girlfriend again.
Low life.
You're too kind, kid.
Just talk to me if you want to enter at a tournament. His most perniciousness is feeling kind of charitable, so don't worry about dying or anything. You should consider yourself lucky. And if you win, you'll get lots of fabulous prizes! There are a bunch of tournaments, so make sure you check back often. Yeah, it's a great way to spend some time. I'm handling registration for the Hades Cup. Don't go to panic for that one. Alright, so we have to go to the Red Imp. But yeah, I'm sorry. Zeus closed that down due to violence. Didn't Hercules fight day in and day out? I don't know. Anyway, let's talk to you. I'm just worn out. I don't think I can win the tournament like this. Ooh, not looking too hot there, Wonder Boy. Let's go talk to you. Sign me up! Who do we face first? Let's see. It's Spinstrike. Look, Oron's in the tournament too. Uh-oh, we might have to fight him in the finals. I bet he's a real hero, huh? Well, I don't think he's a bad guy. But you're the only hero around here, Hercules. You know that. Maybe before, but now I'm just- STOP THAT! Yeah, stop that! And so we must defeat all of the Heartless. Now, this isn't very difficult. Obviously, they're just heartless. So you can take him down pretty easily, especially this late in the game when you have like a bunch of abilities, or at least I have a bunch of abilities. Worst case scenario, you can always just use your drive forms, and I guess this would actually be a really good opportunity to level up drive forms, because you're just going to be basically fighting a bunch of Heartless. Luckily, Donald and Goofy are both in your party. For all intents and purposes, Hercules is just considered assisting. But with that, down goes Spinstrike. How'd it go out there, champ? I'm just not what I used to be. Sorry to drag you down, guys. Don't throw in the towel yet, Herc. We still need you in the semifinals. Alright, so let's go ahead and sign up for the semifinals. Bring it on! We're at the semifinals. Whack! Against Battler? Are they any good? Well, it sounds like they're bad. Ha! I see what you did there. But we can't chicken out now. No, we cannot. They have slighted our honor somehow. We cannot allow our honor to be slighted in such a way that didn't technically happen. But you know what? It doesn't matter. So, let's just go ahead and wipe out these Heartless. Alright, so, of course, these guys, we've seen them before in... I think we've seen them before. I definitely saw the Jazz Crimson over there. Or, I'm sorry, Crimson Jazz. I messed that up. We've seen him quite a few times before. He's just as annoying as ever. Of course, you just need to kind of avoid his fire thingies. So... let's just go ahead. I think he's actually the last one. Is he? Let's see who gets the final strike on him. Final strike on him. Gets a cookie. Does Sora get a cookie? Oh, geez. That... alright. I guess Sora did get the final strike? I don't even know. It's too intense! I couldn't keep up with my mere mortal eyes. We made it to the finals. If we win, we'll all be heroes. Oh, that's why you're so happy. You can't say junior heroes forever, you know. I'll try not to mess things up. Jeez, you're a bigger downer than Eeyore. Look, over there. He's our final opponent, right? Auron! And you are? Ooh, harsh. Huh? Auron? I must defeat you and atone for my crimes. Hey! What was that all about? Alright, so Auron went into the underworld, so let's go ahead and follow him and see what the heck's up.
Okay, let's review. State your crime, prisoner.
I exist. That is my crime. It is inexcusable.
Oh, good. Very good.
What's wrong with Auron? He's never acted that way before. Shh.
Okay, so you made one lousy mistake. You exist. But hey, I'm a forgiving guy. You keep your end of our little deal, and I'm willing to overlook a transgression or two.
I understand. Defeat Hercules.
And his meddling friends.
What? No. Only Hercules.
Oh, don't tell me you've forgotten who's in charge. Oh. Hercules and the other three. Are we clear?
We're clear, Hades.
Lord Hades?
Lord Hades.
Good. Now go.
So that's how he's controlling Auron.
Oh, it's pronounced Orin. I always thought it was Oron. Anyway, what a jerk! He'd probably think that was a compliment. I can't stand seeing Oron do that lowlife I'm sorry, I can't say Orin. I'm always gonna say Oron. I don't know, it's like I've been trained to say it. Ooh, you just got cold-shouldered. Come on, let's go after him. Alright, let's go ahead and talk to Oron and see what's going on. That sort of rhymed.
What's wrong, Sora?
Oh, Oren's in trouble. It's like Hades brainwashed him.
He's using some kind of a statue.
You know something? That sounds kind of familiar. Hades may be using the statue to hold Oren's free will hostage.
What do we do?
See if you can find that statue. It's gotta be somewhere in the underworld.
Right. I'm on it.
Tell me you're not thinking of leaving. You've got a match coming up.
I'll fight Oren in the final. One on one.
Oh, you will?
I'll draw things out to buy you time.
But...
Just hurry back. I know you can do it.
Congratulations. You've got a deal.
Thanks.
On one condition. The Keyblader here and his trusty friends have to meet the winner in one final clash. What do you say?
That'll drive the crowd wild.
It better. I promised the crowd the event of their afterlives. Yeah, sucker. You know, for me, the rest is smooth sailing.
Alright, so, I guess Hades isn't really going to do anything to stop us. I don't know, I guess being the omniscient god of the underworld would probably give you omniscient hearing of some sort. I guess not. Alright, so we basically have to go to Hades' chamber office thingy majigger and get Oron's statue. Now, ordinarily, what I would do is either I'd speed up this segment or I would just skip ahead because we've already been there. But there is something I want to show off that I think is awesome, just because, like, you can say it, and it's just, like, it just sounds awesome. Alright, so if we keep going on here, let's see, it's somewhere around here. Did I miss it? I might have missed it. Yeah, I think I actually missed it. Well, okay. I know it's actually on the second screen, which is coming up, so I will show you guys there, which we are basically there. Alright, so something I... No, not this screen. The next screen. Ha! This shows how well I know this game, apparently.
Now that is entertainment!
Right, so there's that rather pointless dialogue, but this is what I want to show you guys. Basically, in our second time coming to each of the worlds, a good fair amount of them have the skateboards we found. So I can actually say that I am skateboarding in hell. Yes, I am actually skateboarding in hell. How? That, I don't know. I just think that's so awesome to say. You can do like tricks and stuff, doing method spin and airwalk. 360 spin. That's just awesome. Alright, let's go ahead and skateboard into Hades' chamber. So.
Got it!
What's going on?
It is not too late. Let us turn back,
but I...
Where is the sense in all this? There must be another way. Your deaths will mean nothing.
You must live.
I get it. This is what belongs in Oren's heart.
Gore, she must have had a pretty rough life.
Yeah, but in the end, that's really what made him stronger.
Let's give it back!
Nobodies? Where did they come from?
Yeah, apparently the nobodies are here. I don't really know why. It doesn't make a whole lot of sense, but whatever. We might as well just take them all down, right? So let's just go ahead and wipe out all these dusks that appear for no explicable reason, especially because this would be a heartless sanctuary, more or less, at least. Because Hades is pretty much the only living, like, heartless master besides Maleficent. Pretty much everyone else got their... completely got rocked in the last game by, yours truly. So, let's just go ahead and wipe out these dusks. Again, these dusks, not too much trouble. They are just bulky, and you could just use reversal to be jerks to them, but I'm sorry, this just doesn't really make sense. Like, it'd make more sense if Hades was, like, appeared or something. I don't even know. Alright, so let's just go ahead and, I guess, take care of these last two. Question mark? I think they're the last two. Yep, there they are. And somehow he got the last hit.
Not what I had in mind, but I'll take it.
We better skedaddle!
Alright, so we got Oron statue. Alright. So, in the next episode, we will be going to the Underdrome to go help out our pal Herc and Oron. So, this is GrandPyromania signing out. I'll see you guys then.